What are you here for?
I want to go to New York.
You have anything prepared?
Shakespeare.
Shakespeare, ha ha ha. Let me begin.
This is my first year, and I've been here since the beginning.
The first class was awesome. Like, I really like it because I think it gives you like a chance to express yourself and to be yourself through music and dance and all that and acting.
Performing arts, you can show your talents such as music, singing, dancing, and just show your personality.
I love Mr. Graves Performing Arts class because we do a lot of fun stuff. We dance, we sing, we act. But my favorite part was the singing part because I really love singing.
And his shows and stuff. You know, it's fun.
The best part of the class was Mr. Graves' dance routine. We had to do the showcase and the talent show.
I was able to teach all grades, all students, throughout the whole year related to performing arts. The best part of this process has been seeing the children seeing the students realize that they are talented, watching them be creative, discover their own talents, things that they've never done, things that they've never seen before, and actually being better in their academics and in their classes because of things that they actually learned in performing arts class. So.
All of my super fly ladies, all of my super fly ladies, all all of my super fly ladies.
Yeah, you could be big bone, long as you feel like you own. You could be the model type, skinny with no appetite. Short stack, black or white, long as you do what you like. Body out of sight, body out of sight.
She does a two-step and a tongue drop. She does a cabbage patch and the bus stop. She likes electro, she loves hip-hop. She likes to break it, she feel punk rock. She likes samba and the mambo. She likes to break dance and calypso.
Get a little crazy, get a little stupid. Get a little crazy, crazy, crazy.
Mr. Graves, will you be returning? Because they really like me as a teacher. So that's pretty cool too. And as well as the staff, the support we get from the staff and the leadership here is amazing as well.
It was kind of new, but since I had since I do different type of dancing and mix it in with your dancing, it was fun.
What I hope to bring next year is more performances, because the students love to do performances, and get the students more involved in their learning process as it relates to performing arts, with research, development, and actually going out to do classes in town, going to see shows, to get to more active in the arts.
You coming up in the spot, don't bring nothing we call pink dot, cause we burning around the clock, hit the lights and then turn them off, if you green that don't make you stop, like the jungle we run the block, no one rolling the way we rock, way we rock.
I wanna rock right now, I wanna rock right now, I wanna rock.